was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Belt's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
How are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell?
This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
Bell, I feel like I owe you. Bloody hell. Going to lose a lot more than Lazar if we don't execute this next move correctly. We need you to hang in there for one more assignment. I'm counting on you again, Bell.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus.
You always have been.
No more half-assing it. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures, or worse.
Damn. Through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Memory should begin almost immediately.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam. One more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do.
What did they just do to me? What the hell was that?
Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking. Shit. Heart rate's off the charts.
I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Do not trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Or maybe it was another one.
Enemy is moving!
Down.
dying VC fled into the tree.
Of course I would die right there, huh?
Bell, you weren't.
This. Where are these people at? I can't see them.
The remaining VC fled into the tree line. It was then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker. The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
It's on the left side, let's see.
The zip line nearby was the best way back to the cave. You wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible.
What happens if I don't, though?
Bell, turn back and use the zip line to reach the bunker. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
He stirred up a hornet's nest. Need chopper for an
agent. Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
You died on this mission?
Of course it did.
Seeing a firefight, you ready here.
Start up a hornet's nest. We need chopper support ASAP.
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
What?
Stop fucking around, man. Back up and go through it again. Seeing a firefight, you ready to
go. We stirred up a hornet's nest. Need chopper support ASAP. Give me some cover.
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
Shotgun, of course. Sorry.
What the hell? Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report.
He's like changing memories, interesting. No matter which way you go, you end up going to the bunker, interesting. Interesting.
Christ, what's happening to him?
A mild seizure. Sims, can you hand me the benzodiazepine?
Let's up the dosage and run 1B this time.
Okay, ready.
According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently.
Oh, shit. You're doing a great job of containment. Fuck, it's coming.
That didn't happen. Okay.
Recurved bow.
You readied your bow to take them out silently.
Oh fuck. Just shoot me, I guess. I don't know. I have a bow, what am I supposed to do?
Bell, you weren't killed. Let's go again. You readied your bow to take them out silently.
Maybe I don't take him out in pairs like that. Oh, fuck it. Run! Hear one. Bitch, gotcha. The last one. Let's move on. Fuck.
Path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
What's going on here? I'm never going right, fuck that.
Zipline nearby was the best way back to the cave. He wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible. Bell, turn back and use the zipline to reach the bunker.
Fuck you.
Bell keeps switching scenarios. Now he's running 11. A few allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Thank God his palm trees are invincible.
Bell, you weren't killed. Bell keeps switching scenarios. Now he's running 11. A few allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Dude, he's fucking
free. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight. VC all over us, requesting a napalm strike.
Okay.
VQ4, roger. Diverting air power to your area, 30 seconds out.
Did I not fucking do that? What the fuck?
A few allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist. Inside the house, hit by napalm. You find a hidden bunker door.
Of course, we'll find a bunker door.
Well, check it out, Bell.
A lab? That doesn't sound right. Bell's in the lab.
That. Adler?
This isn't working.
Administering 1 cc of adrenaline.
Looking on the walls. Open up.
That's it, Bell. That's what you were looking for. Perseus was in there.
Doing to me.
Normal forms of interrogation won't work.
You'll have to establish trust by building up a shared history of the subject.
We have a job to do. Another dose. We'll keep rerunning scenario one. Bell, we've got a job to do.
I wouldn't advise that.
I didn't ask. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight.
What the fuck, man?
Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
Trying to mess in there.
You weren't killed. Let's go again. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
Back down, back Oh, these are all Adler. Wait, what the fuck?
You're getting confused. Let's back up. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
Dude, they're all Adler. It's freaking crazy. Pretty sure we're being experimented on. Oh, we're actually Perseus. I'm just trying to figure out where we have the codes and shit. I don't know. Dude, it's all Adler. Adlers? Huh. It's like a modded version. What the fuck is happening?
The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
But fuck you. And how long does it keep going?
Stop fighting me, Bella. Go right. Go back and take the right path to the bunker. Bell, take the zip line down to the river.
And if I don't?
Bell, go back to the zip line. The bunker is in the caves. Go!
So this time I have to.
Your shotgun and had a bow ready. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents.
Boom. Pink. An extensive cave.
Yes, Bell. That was the door into the Soviet bunker.
Shit. What if it flooded? What happens then?
I don't care if the door was fucking stuck. Open it.
Fuck, dude. He's kind of mad.
Give Bell another injection. Do it now.
Don't do drugs, goods.
heart rate is spiking. I'm not sure how much longer Bell can last.
Oh, door's open.
Good. Everything's stabilizing.
What the fuck?
Heart rate is coming down now.
I don't want to play this game. Fucking huge.
Bell, stop speaking in servers.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway.
I'm trying not to, dude. I don't want to be in this hallway either.
Turn around, Bell.
Do I really gotta turn around? Oh shit. See my memories, or what I'm seeing. It's open.
Bell, forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker.
Comrades, the United States and its allies slowly consume Earth.
Just fucking words now. Don't trust Adler. Who am I?
Can Bell survive another round?
Now you're asking me.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
I hate that fucking sentence already.
We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next part.
Oh shit, thank god, I don't want to do any of this.
The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in.
Whoa.
Bell, go into the bunker now.
If I don't.
Bell, open the door.
Fuck off.
Tell me about Perseus.
Nope.
What happened in the bunker, Bell? Bell, Perseus said something to you. What was it?
Oh, shit.
Bell, the door.
Oh, fuck.
Go inside.
Trying to fight, but can't.
You're the only one who knows where Perseus is, where he'll detonate the nukes. Where is he, Bell?
Comrades, the United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. the key to unlocking their entire Greenlight arsenal. Once we control the Greenlight arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.
Dude, that's crazy. What the fuck? I'm not a real person. I'm not a fucking... I'm not Bell. I'm a test subject. That's a nice twist. I like that twist. Didn't expect it. So I'm just brainwashed. Damn.
He's coming too. Bell, no more fucking around. What did Perseus say? Where is he? You're disoriented, Bell. We'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to help each other.
Not helping you.
We gave you a second chance when you were shit out of luck. Now, we just want some assistance in return.
Bell, you were one of Perseus's agents. His associate, Arash Kadavar, turned on you at the airstrip in Turkey. Left you for dead.
When the plane leaves Trabzon, it's stopping in Duba. This, you know. Here's what you don't know. Perseus won't be there. None of these hired guns are going to leave Duga alive. We'll dump their bodies in the forest. Then we will move the weapons to Volkov in Berlin. From there, we fly to Solovetsky.
Wait, this is the second mission of the game.
But I have other plans for you. Perseus thinks too highly of you.
I don't want the competition.
We were there. We found you after everything went down. The CIA reinvented you, Bell. We needed to give you a new identity to replace the old. It was Park's idea to make you MI6. She wanted that bond with you. You even picked up a bit of her accent. And we were able to utilize your language and cryptography skills as an added bonus. The bigger challenge was your memory.
The CIA's MK Ultra program used Adler's missions in Vietnam as a template. We needed you to have that shared experience, that lifelong bond, to establish trust.
Interrogation didn't work with you, but thanks to MK Ultra's research, we had a backup. You believed you were someone else. We could lead you to a place where you'd give everything up.
Enough to get us where we are today, but we're not finished yet. We have a job to do.
Fuck.
Bell, come on. Got a job.
You've got a job to do.
The trigger phrase kept you in line, but it didn't get us everything we needed. Your innermost secrets were always locked behind a door. Bell, I realize you probably hate us right now, what we've done to you. I just need you to fully understand the stakes here. What you do right now is not about me, it's not about you, it's about millions of other fucking people. It's about stopping someone who, in the end, has no true allegiance to anyone other than himself. So tell me, where is Perseus?
Once we control the Green Lighthouse, we will detonate them all for the safety of Solovetsky.
This is your chance to define who you really are, Bell. Where is Perseus?
From the safety of Solovetsky. Solovetsky.
Damn, I don't know. I honestly have no idea. Okay, it's a lie. God.
Sims, get Washington on the line. Everyone else gear up. We're leaving now. You made the right choice, Bell. Come on. You're still one of us.
Trust these people.
Adler.
Time to exfil.
Right.
Oh, behind us.
Yeah. We'll leave within the hour.
Так точно.
We won't let the president down.
Five years ago, NATO intelligence detected a powerful signal of unknown origin. The new signal created radio disruptions worldwide.
Not to mention all kinds of conspiracy theories.
NATO quickly tracked it to this facility in the Soviet Republic of Ukraine, the Duga Radar Array.
It's an over-the-horizon radar system. Big improvement over their old missile defense tech. It uses a lot of juice. Could be used to broadcast any kind of long-range signal they want.
Like detonation codes to every green light nuke in Europe.
Where exactly is this thing? About 60 miles north of Kiev, between the cities of Pripyat and Chernobyl. It's nothing but thick forest for miles around.
A perfect hiding spot for Perseus.
We'll have to drop you in a little further out. No recon, no heavy support. Just a light infiltration squad.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just point the way.
Bell came through for us in the nick of time. I never doubted it.
Dude, woods in the woods.
Adler, still seeing no activity from our side.
They think I'm on their side, but I'm not.
I haven't seen shit.
They should not give me a choice. I always like the evil side. Thanks.
Everyone converge on the gate.
That's cute. Small little town right there.
You sure you're not forgetting something, Bell?
There's nothing here. This can't be the right place.
We didn't see anything on our side either.
It's him. Fucking lied to us.
That true, Bell? You pull us out to the middle of nowhere, Russia, so Perseus can detonate those nukes?
You should stop him. Yeah, thank you for shooting that right in front of me, asshole.
Ready for a little retro.
distribution.
Bell, you're making a mistake.
Dude, I was getting shot for a long time. I thought I couldn't die. Mason Woods are down, dude. Where's Adler at?
You are running out of time and space.
Where'd he go?
Don't you? Solovetsky, stand by for the detonation order.
Так точно.
I think you deserve this moment, comrade.
Так точно.
I wish we could return to Solovetsky to watch it all unfold. That chapter is closed now. We begin the next one together. You did well. And to think, after all this time, they still believe I'm Perseus. As if Perseus could ever be an individual working alone. So American. We'll need a new home now. The Central Committee will be more surprised than the CIA. Even if we made the best choice for the future of our homeland. Yet, for humanity, their eyes will be as clouded as ours once were. Come, there is still much to be done.
Does anyone know the bombs were ours?
Materials related to Operation Greenlight were anonymously released an hour ago, presumably by Perseus. Calls are beginning to come in from across the globe.
That son of a bitch.
You and Vice President Bush are to be moved to secure locations immediately.
I want any business related to this thing erased forever. Everything. Can you make that happen?
Of course. It's already begun.
Watch Europe burn. We will watch the Empire of the United States collapse under its own weight. A world with two superpowers will become a world with one. The Soviet Union. if the leaders of this new world order squander the opportunity we have provided them, then they too will be replaced. Kasim Javadi, your former friends killed him. No matter. Kasim was always a weak link, and the chain cannot break. It pleases me that you did not kill Anton Volkov when you could have. There is still a chance to get him back. Find him. You say that Eliezer Azoulay perished in Cuba. We will not miss that one. His interference with our Middle East assets will be a distraction no more. As for the rest, it was a pleasure eliminating them by your side. With the West in chaos, our key agents within the United States are in place and ready for the next phase of our plan. Now that Europe is in disarray, our agents within their respective governments can help craft Europe's future. One completely aligned with the interests of the Soviet Union. My friend, we are just getting started.
I thought it was going to be like a whole, I guess they can't recreate memories, but I thought that when I lied to them, they're just going to wake up and be like, oh, thank you for telling us your traitor, and then shoot me, and then we'll have to play as someone else, and then stop Perseus, but not a bad ending. Just going to let this roll out.